to select a range of cells when you have a bunch of data in one area like this, what you can do is instead of just holding shift and using the arrow key, you can use control and shift while you use the arrow key. And it selects and jumps across the whole data that you have. So this is a really quick way to highlight a bunch of continuous data.